Hello, I can't hear very well. I think it's on. You'll have to let me know if you can hear me. I turned everything way down because you know who's sleeping. So, actually, it's funny. I started a load of laundry. So, and my washer is very old, so it's very loud. So, I'm like, maybe I just have a lot of noise and she won't realize that I'm teaching. Hey, Toyin, what's up? So you can hear me? I'm assuming you can hear me. If you can't, will you let me know? I guess I could test, test, test. Oh yeah, there I am. Okay. I just have me turned down very low. Well, good evening. It's so nice to see you here so late at night. I feel like we are doing Turbo Kick after hours. Okay, I will turn the music up and stuff once we get going. I just have it low for the intro. Good evening, Nancy. Nancy, when can I ever get you live? She always seems to be on to just tell me she's gonna do the replay. What's your schedule? Oh my goodness. Well, I hope you have your water. I do have a funny story. So I go work out at the gym, like every day, pretty much, like at the same time. Like I go around like 9 or 10 a.m. And so, anyways, Luna won this contest at the gym, and so then they found my Instagram, and then I started following one of the trainers too. But anyways, through the grapevine and also through me looking like a crazy person when I practiced for these rounds, like on the turf in front of everybody, the assistant group exercise director was like, "Hey, do you teach?" And I was like, "Yeah." She's like, "I heard you teach online." I'm like, "Yeah, I do." And so she was like, "Would you ever teach in person?" And I'm like, "Oh, I maybe, yeah." She had heard of Turbo Kick. I mean, you know, it's like when someone knows what Turbo Kick is. I mean, I love, you know, like shout out to Les Mills, shout out to Zumba. I love ya. You're like my sisters in fitness. But gosh, my powder blue girlies, like you the real ones. Like if you remember Pyo and Hip Hop Hustle and Turbo Kick and you started before the 2010s, you're my people. That was like, that's all I did. That's all I did. So when I meet other people that do it, I like it. Hey, I didn't know you were going to go live. Sorry, Nancy. Yolanda, what's up? What's up? I know Jamie's trying to get on here. Yeah, I know. We're ready. We're ready. Okay. All right. Let's, I can't, what is, what's even playing? Okay, there's 11 people on. Y'all are crazy. Are you on the West Coast? Is that what's going on? All right, Heather, that sounds good. Jamie made it! Jamie was like, get out of the road! I'm trying to do my workout. Oh, I've done. Who else has been there? Trying to get to your Group X class? You're like, get out of my way. I need to go and work out. Shout out to Lolly, 6:30 p.m. here. It's, yeah, 7:40 in Chicago. Chicago! All right, you guys ready for this? I think I remember it all. But if I forget, you just fill in the gaps, okay? All right, let's do this at 8:07. All right,
let's rock this joint.
Welcome to round 41.
Yes, I'll move that track with the E. Yes, that's that Mac. Your hands up high in the air. Shake around.
All right, very quiet. But hey, I'm still gonna get it in. This is a treadmill. Shoulder roll. Step and roll. Right, I don't know why I'm doing the little one. I'll do the bigger one. I got my ring light on, so it's for like light camera action. Double bob to the right with a jab. Hup, turn those hips. Head right to that nose mouth. Now single, alternate. Exhale out. Double bob. Cross punch. Boom. Bring those hips. Hey. Single, single. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Uncle Bob. Okay, who is that? Sisko? Huh? Single Hook. You know me and pronunciation. I need to on it. Double Bob. Uppercut. Up out and away. One hand by the face. Bring those hips. Singles. Hey. March, march. Knee strike. Hands all the way up, coming past that knee. So your knee comes straight. Your belly button goes to each corner of the room. Perfect. Singles, as you squeeze your glutes. Move it back. Hey, hey. Nina, move back. Eight knees. Reach across. Come on, rip through the hip bone. Switch it, switch it. Last one, hold it, hold it. Kick and clap. Kick, clap, clap. Nice big circle. Lift up that tailbone. Switch on that hamstring. It feels like monotone turbo for me. Hold it, hold it. Drop the toe down, reach up. You know, like when the music's not loud for you, it's kind of like, I'm not going to yell. Speed bag. Yes, on that track with the AE guest. Come on, cut that tumble underneath. Then lift it up. You can lasso it, shimmy shake, whatever you want. Hold it, hold it. Drop the toe down. Bust the move. Hey, hey, I don't know what I'm doing. Reach, reach. I'll be honest with you, I'm a little tired. He's doing too. 10 a.m. Jen is way different than 8 p.m. Jen. Anyone else too late? You ever make plans with somebody? Hold it, hold it. For four. And then you're like, oh no, when the time comes to hang out, push it. You're like, I'm not the same person. Hey, hey. Come on, left and right. Come on, dig that knee in. Hands up, hands up. Yes. That's it. Single, move up, move up. Hit it. Hit. Hey. Move it up, move it up. Hey. 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 Eight knees. Reach across. Wake up those obliques. Keep those hands up. Switch it. Last one, hold it, hold it. Kick and clap. Kick, clap, clap. Nice big circle. Woo! Stretch out that hammy. Stretch out that shoulder. Hold it, hold it. Drop the toe down. Reach up. Reach. Pull. Keep those shoulders way back and down. Push that chest forward. Speed back. Stay the back. Think about the hip flexor. Push it forward and lift the tailbone up. Tuck it and lift it. Last one. Hold it. Hold it. Drop the toe down. Bust the move. Reach. Reach. Pull feet out nice and wide. Start your engine. Two and two. Yes, on that track with the AE guest, that's that Mac. Your hands up high in the air. Come on, come on. Last one, hold it, hold it. For four. Three, keep that chest up. Hey, hey, push that hip out. Ooh, hey, I love it. Jump rope. I'm so glad you can make it. And with your friend Lolly. Yolanda. Okay. I forgot my trap skin, but it's okay. Alright, let's do this. Party up. Alright, your feet are going to be nice and wide. Start your back. Remember, your hips need these punches. Single, single. Now double. Single, single. Double. And when you punch, I want you to clench your fist. Your thumb comes over your fist. Single, single, double. Do it again. Single, single. Did I mess it up? I think I did. I'll fix it. I'll fix it. Whatever's going on, I'll fix it eventually. All right, back this too. Back this. Twist. Back this. Back this. You gotta imagine someone's right there. Back this. Back this. Twist it. From the top. Step up or cut. Double. Single single. Double. Back this two. Hit him. Hit him. Twist. Come on. Uppercut, uppercut. Double. You can add that little hop knee. That little giddy up. Back this. Twist. One more, one more. Next time I'll add on. Step up. Double. Howdy up. Double. Back this two. Twist. Now, two knees, two knees. Upper. Double. Yeah, nice job. Back kick two. Twist it. Two knees, two knees. And if you want, you can just march. Okay, depending on your crackhead level here. Hey, are you coming up or are you coming down? Back kick two. Twist. Two knees, two knees. March your feet. Upper, upper. Double. Again. This is it. Back this too. Twist. Two knees. Mark your feet. Walk it. Right on, right on. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Super crack. Are you coming down or are you coming up? What is it? Jenga, Jenga. Now elbow round. Elbow round. Elbow round. Slap with that shoe lift. Clockwork. Get low. Get it down. Again. Jenga for two. I only want to see your eyeballs. Elbow round. Clockwork, clockwork. Yeah, hit with those first two knuckles. That's it. Rotate. Jenga, Jenga. Elbow round home. Slap on that shoelace. Clockwork, clockwork. Again. Jenga, Jenga. Elbow round. Yeah! Step up. Just step up a cut. Grab a drink of water if you need it. Let me know how you're doing. Send me emojis. Okay, single, single. Double. Single, single. Double. Single, single. Double. Yeah. You know the word, sing it. Back this. Twist. Back this too. Twist it. So I'm keeping it very low in fast because my knees feel a little weird. So I'm not going to chance it. Step up, especially working out on carpet. Again, so if you can relate, take it easy, right? Back this. Twist. Hey! Uppercut, come on, hit it. Woo! One more, one more. Next time we'll add on, okay? You ready? Step up. Double. Yeah. Double. Back this. You see, you see? Two knees. Mark your feet. Upper. Double. Come on, rotate. Big, big. It's cardio kickboxing. Back this. Twist. Two knees. March your feet. Upper. Okay, so it's exaggerated. Again. It's exaggerated. Back this. Twist. Two knees. March your feet. Cool, 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 cool. Come on. You hear the transition? Uh-oh. There's no transition. Good. But listen, step up. Most of you catch it on the loop here. I gotta bring it down a notch. Back this. Hush now, baby, don't you stress. I'm gonna feel your mama come. 12 o'clock. 3 o'clock. 12 o'clock. Is that right? Yeah, I think that would be it, right? Jenga. Jenga, Jenga. Flying on to that cook's nest. Coming up to see what God has made for us. Keep this board engaged. Elbow round. Elbow round. With your shoelace, squeeze. Squeeze up. Clockwork, clockwork. I can. Jenga, Jenga. Elbow round house. Who knows? Your house! Get out of my house! Again, again. Jenga, Jenga. Elbow round. Clockwork, clockwork. Again. Jenga. Elbow round. Alright, pick your section. Jump rope. Alright, you're gonna start with your right leg. Let's go. Step together, kick. Jack two. Step together. Jack two. Low impact. Step together. Hands just go up. You just march back. Yeah? You gotta stay. Again, step together. Oh. One more. Louder, 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 four back kick. Four, three, two, two knees, two knees. Switch. Four back kick. Four, three, two, two knees, two knees. From the top, step together, kick it. Yeah. March your feet. Four back kick. Four, three, two knees, two knees. Step together. You'll change it a little bit. March your feet. If you want, more back kick. Knee side kick. Two knees. Step together. Jack. March your feet. Four back kick. Four. Three. Knee side kick. Two knees. Step together. March your feet. Four back kick, come on. Hit it, hit it, hit it. Knee side kick. Two knees. Step up or cut. Hit cross, pound it left. Hey, hey. Hit cross, pound it right. So step up, hit cross, pound left. One more. Jab knee, punch cross. Now double, double. Jab knee, punch cross your body. Double, double. From the top. Step up or cut. Hit cross, pound it left. Again, again. Right this time. Hey, hey. Up, up. Quick, quick, hit, hit. Yup. Jab knee. Double, double. One. You can turn it. Single, single. That's an option. Double. Turn if you like. Step up. Hit cross. Pound it. Hey, hey. Hey, hey. One more, one more. If you want. I'm just going to kind of mark it. You can grab a drink of water if you need it. Again. All out if you're doing it. Hey. Perfect. March your feet. Yeah, we're not going to do a bajillion of them on this side. Come on, baby. Pump up the energy. Step together. Jack. Do it again. March your feet. Step together, step together. Again, again. Mark your feet. Four back kicks. Four, three, two. Now two knees, two knees. Four back kicks. Right leg, left leg. Right leg, now double, double. From the top, get together. Jack. Again, T. Four back kicks. Four, three. Now two knees. From the top, step together. So I don't trip on the knees. Mark your feet. Four back. Four, three, two. Oh my gosh, I'm signed out. Hopefully she's okay. Mark your feet. Four back kicks. Four, three, two. If you want, knee, side, two knees, step together. Mark your feet. I really should have thought of this beforehand. Four back. Four, three, knee side kick. Step up, step up. Hit cross. Count it left. Hey, hey. Or count it right. Okay. Hey, hey. Count it right. Jam knee. No, double, double. Step up, step up. Cross, count it right. Hey, hey. Cross, count it left. Hey, hey. Good cross. Hey, hey. Yeah, me. Double. Double, double. From the top, step up, six. Good clock, count it. One more, one more. Knee bag, right, left. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay, or you could be right here. Uppercut. Feel so comfortable. Come on, speed, speed. Again. Come on, rotate, pick up the heel. Keep that speed back up above your chest. Hey, one more. Side push. Back and knee. It's the side kick. Side, back, knee. Side, back, knee. From the top. Knee back. Upper. Again. Side push. Back knee. One more. Next time we'll add on. Knee. Upper. Again. Upper. Side push. Two. Now four. One, three, four. Hey. Side push. Back and knee. Two jabs. Now triple. One cross. Hey. Upper. Yes. Side push. Back and knee. Two jabs. Now triple. One cross. Hey. Go, baby, go. Side push. Back kick knee. Two jabs. Triple. Upper. Again. Two jabs. Triple. Punch up high. Middle. Down two. Switch. Punch up high. Middle. Down two. Always in the top. Doing cha-cha-cha. Three. One. Hey, two. Back to knee. Twist up to three. One. Two. Back to knee. From the top. Punch up high. And down. Down two. Switch. One punch is high. Now middle. Down two. Cha-cha. Twist. back to me. Twist. Hey! Hey, back to me. Four punches high. Who's turning? That's what I want to know. Down two. Punch up high. Middle. Down two. Okay, ready? Feedback left. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. If you have hardwood floors, this move is for you, okay? If you don't, you can fix your shirt like me. Speed bag. Uppercut four. Speed bag. Uppercut. Speed bag. Uppercut. One more. Adding on. Side kick. Back kick me. Now kick with the blade of your foot for your side. Then your heel for the back. Look where you're kicking. Guard is up. From the top, speed bag, upper, again, again, side push, back kick knee, one more, next time to add on, you hear it, oh, this way, side push, back kick knee, two jabs, triple jab cross, triple jab cross. Or maybe it's the other side. Okay. Side foot. Back at knee. Jab two. Now triple. Triple jab. Jab two. Yeah, that feels better. That feels better. Side push. Back at knee. Two right, two left jabs. Now triple right. And cross. Yeah. That's it. Side push, back at knee, jab two, triple jab cross. Yeah, I like it. Rotate that torso. Side push, back at knee, two jabs. Come on, Jamie, let's go. Cool. Hey, come on, Torian. Side push, back at knee. Yeah. Push your push. Middle. Down two. Oh, hey, Jeremy. Up high. Middle. Down two. Hands up, cha-cha. Twist. One. Two. Back to me. Twist it. One. Hey, two. Hey, back to me. Hands up high. Middle, down two, come on, dramatic, up high, middle, down two, and then cha-cha, twist, okay, I'm going to turn it, twist and turn, back to me, twist it, one, hey, turn it, come on, Heather, up high, dancing on the replay, down two, what you feel like? I want to remix it. Always in the yard doing cha cha cha. Why don't you just have a chest pop, you know? Like, look real cool or something. Alright, turbo number one. Okay. Let's get back into it. Right leg forward, left leg back. Lunge and shoot. Keep that chest up. You can hop or just stop. Now, one, two, yeah. Or left. One, two, two. Lunge and jab. Hit it. Uppercut right. Hands down. Right, left, back, front. Right, left, back, front. Or right, left, down, up. Squat. To your left. Hey. High low. Switch.
Always in the yard doing cha cha cha.
Go. Hey, Jack. Air Jack. Squat jump. Hey, Jack. Air Jack. Punch it. It's a dance move.
Are you fancy, huh?
I feel like SpongeBob when he's like stuck in my liquid. I need to grab it. What do they do for the makeup thing? This is the product we are sponsored by today. I'm like an energizer bunny. Oh. Girl, I don't feel like an energizer bunny. I feel like a Cadbury bunny. You know what I'm saying? Alright. I will tell you, it's not on my recommendation to eat your dinner and then turbo. Even though listen, full disclosure, I ate dinner a couple hours ago, but then like I had a little something, something, okay? And I don't recommend it. Not that you needed a reminder. I had to learn this the very hard way the first few years of turbo. Like, you just can't eat before turbo. It's just not good. All right, right leg forward, left leg back. What you choose? Okay, I'm gonna make low impact look more cool. Lunging jack. Come on, come on. Left leg, lunging shoot. I was the low impact person on a video once. I can make it look good. Lunging jack. Uppercut. Hands down. Right, left, back, front, or squat with mama. Hey. Right. You get down. Two punches high. Wow, that's too low. Up high. Too low. Come on, come on. Squat.
Always in the yard doing cha cha cha.
I'll do a big one. Yeah. There. Squat jump. Yeah. There. Punch it. Freestyle.
Go ahead.
fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? You fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh? Getting ready, so I know we gon' be here.
I want to see your dance move, okay? We're still dancing. Okay, here's the deal. Here's the deal. I'll do a third one, okay? I'll do a third one. Okay, this is the transaction. I'm out the window with the window rolled down, peeping. Okay, you can have a third one for free, but somebody needs to film themselves while they are freestyling to Fancy, and somebody needs to tag me on Instagram at TurboGen, okay? That's my only request, okay? You can have a third free turbo on the house from your dealer, but you have to bust a move and tag me, okay? Okay? And if the police find out, it wasn't me. Okay? One more. For a Monday night? Get out of here. Get out of here. For a Monday night. Here we go. Last time. Lunch is good. Yeah. Left leg.
Go! Go!
Go! Lunge jack. Up his head. Hands down. One, two. Wow. One, two. Wow. Oh, can you do it? One, two. Wow. Down. It's like when someone tries to twerk, but they just are like gyrating, having a seizure. Squat to your left. Hey, 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 Jeff, Jeff. Hey, hey, come on, Emily, where you at? Let's go. Betty Jo, where are you? Switch it.
Always in the yard doing cha-cha.
Squat jump. Jack. Air. Oh, I'm not doing that again. Punch it. Okay, film yourself. Let me see it. That was my freestyle, pretending I was doing a selfie. And if you caught it, I did a belfie. Okay, you want to take under. Under. You're welcome. Beanbag. You're gonna face this side. We're just going straight into it. Straight into it, okay? Hop it back. Cross it left. Come on. Put that back on that cross, okay? Hey! Up the top. Okay, it's nighttime. I told you, nothing good happens after 8 p.m. Hey! Move it back. Cross. Move it back. You can hop or you can step. Step up. Hook. It's a freaky song, okay? Don't be shy now. Move it back. Cross. Let you go. Step up. Good. One more. adding on. Seven step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Not three, not three. Hey, hey. Without the arm, just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, or take the mark. Hey. Pop her back. Hook. Step up. Hook. Seven step. Hey, Alonda, I can't wait to see it. Hey, hey, move back, move back. Step up. Hook. Seven step. What, what? What, what? Reach up, reach up. Hey, hey. Let's go. Seven. We're just having a good time tonight, okay? Three, three. Don't take it seriously. Move back. Again. Step up. Hook. Seven. Okay. I've messed it up. Low high, low high. Wow. You gotta look surprised. Look surprised. Side, not cross, cross. Zigzag, one knee. Hey! Low high. One knee up. Wow. One knee up. Wow. Look surprised. Theatrical. Twist it. Come on, come on.
I know you're gonna love it if you give it
cross,
one
cross.
It's not
zigzag, one knee. Touch your tailbone.
You don't even have to be a hip-hop.
Low high. Come on, sell it to me, sell it to me.
Wow.
What?
Wow.
Okay, you got right here. All right, this is what I need. I need the back to be bouncing. To be bouncing. I need stuff to jiggle. Move back. Toss it right. Come on, come on. It's that back arm that crosses. Yes. Step up. Hook. Let's get ratchet. Hey, hey. Turn my tip. Hey! Move it back. Come on, you the captain. You the captain. Step up. Hook. One more. Seven steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now three, now three. Hey, hey. Low impact. Three steps, and you just keep doing these. One time, move back. Cross. Step up. Hook. Seven steps. You gotta remind me. Three steps, it's one time back. Move it back. Step up. Kick in the hips. Seven steps. Halle Berry. Three steps. Move it back. Step up. Scrub the ground. Seven steps. Remember, you can be right here. You can be right here. Three. No shame in the game. Move back. Cross. Step up. Hook. Seven steps. Ooh, you look good! Move it back. Cross. Step up. Come on. Put a little flag into it.
Do it.
Go high. This way. Now to your right. Now to your left. Twist it. If you did a little run at the end, you know what I'm saying? Cross it. Zigzag. I like it. We'll join you next time. How about that? Low high. One knee up. One knee up. One knee up. Listen. Run it. Swift.
Wow. Let me introduce to you a brand new. I know you're gonna love it if you give it one chance. It's not complicated, it's
not too hard. You don't even have to be a turbo star. Surprise. Oh my goodness. One more. You ready? Hey, Jeremy! All right, Effie. It's your turn to shine. I don't know why I'm doing that. That's not the move. Oh, wait, is it? Punch. Oh! Punch it. How could I forget, Effie? High, low. Punch, punch, punch. One more. Front side. Front side. There we go. This is it right here. This is it right here. Hey! This is Effie's high right here. High low. Punch it. Front side. High low. Punch it. Front side. We're gonna add on. High low. High low. Punch it. Front side. Cross it. High low. Punch it. Front side. Cross now. Step side push. 3, 2, 1, 1, 1. Hey, 3, 2, you better yell it. Do it for me. Hey, from the top. High low. Punch it. Front side. Cross. Side push. 1 minute. Last place. Yeah. Reach and throw. If you want, grab and jump. It looks like this. Jump. Reach. Throw. Push your hip forward on that reach and throw. High low. 3. Side. Cross. Side push. Jab and jump. Reach and throw. High low. Front side. Cross. Side push. Turn it. Turn it. Jab and jump. Reach and throw. So you can have little bells and whistles, like you can hop in a circle. You can make it for you, okay? Hit with the first two knuckles. Keep that wrist straight. Front side. I know, you have to like ad lib that, yeah? Where you're hopping. Where you're hopping. Come on, come on. High low. Quick jab. Front side, come on. High low. Get that lymphatic system moving. You know what I'm saying? Front side. Adding on. High low. Quick. Front side. Add the crosses. Cross, 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 cross. Front side. Cross. Side push. 3, 2, 1 knee. 1 knee. 3, 2, 1 knee. Why am I doing a back kick? High low. Quick jab. Front side. Cross. Side push. Hit it. Hit it. 1 knee. One more. Adding on. Jab. Reach and throw. If you want, jump. Jump. Land toe ball heel, okay? If you're doing it. And stop with the cat. High low. What do you want? Cross. Side push. Jab. Reach and throw. High low. Front side. Cross. Side push. Hit it. Hit it. Jab and jump. Reach and throw. High low. Come on, baby. This is it. How much you got left in that gas tank? Are you going to make it to the gas station? Jab and jump. Reach and throw. Let's go! Push it! Cross. Push that kick. Jab two. Reach and throw. Here's the last. You ready? Here's your guys' favorite part. Okay. Nice job.
Let's rock this joint.
Yay! Welcome to round 41.
Yes, I'll move that track.
Okay. We're done. We're done. We need a cool down song. What can I play you for a cool down song? Let's see. What I got? I kind of like that song. Whoo! Nice job, you guys. Thank you so much for working out with me. Yes, feeling that turbo high. I love it, Jamie. Shout out to Effie. This is like the main reason I chose this round is because I know how much she loves that finale. So, yeah, you know, I feel like we might be overdue for like an endurance turbo. You know what I'm saying? Like it's just going to slap you upside the head kind of turbo. Like a turbo finale mix, you know what I'm saying? Push the toe down. I'm not saying I'm doing it this week. I'm just saying we're probably due for one soon. Don't you think? Oh, let's stretch out that hip flexor. Push that hip forward. Tuck that tailbone underneath. Now, I'm going to recommend something that has been a game changer for me. And it's walking backwards. If you've never walked backwards on a treadmill, I highly recommend it. You're going to look like a psycho if you're at the gym. But really, people are probably impressed that you're not falling off of it. And then you can work up to jogging backwards, which, oh my gosh, I can't say enough good things about jogging backwards. I jogged this morning, so I'm just stretching out my hamstrings. You just stretch whatever you want. I'm doing my legs first. But anyways, I jogged for like a mile today, and it's like my shoulder hurt, and I could feel all these aches and pains. So then I finished it off by jogging backwards, like slower, obviously. You have to go way slower. I could feel it. I could feel the blood flow. Like, this didn't hurt. I could feel, like, the weird pain in my hip. Like, it was helping it. So there's this thing called reverse out knee pain. The knees over toes guy, if you've ever seen him. But anyways, it's just kind of like physical therapy where, you know, you do these movements that, like, kind of don't look like they're going to, like, you kind of look like a crazy person doing them. But it's because you're using these muscles that you predominantly don't use. And because your body's covered in fascia and everything's connected, right? It's like everything is connected. So like when you're feeling a certain pain in an area, it's not necessarily that area, right? It's like the other surrounding muscles. So walking backwards, like next time you're like walking outside, just walk backwards. Just walk backwards. I think it's good to keep your mind young, but also it's good to keep your body young. I can't say enough great things about it. So, oh, yeah. I really like it, so that's my suggestion to you, especially if you do have a lot of knee pain. I think it's really helpful. John's like really into that. That is heroin level. All finale TK class. Oh my gosh, you guys are so funny. Yeah, we'll definitely 15,000 steps. You are crazy, Yolanda. You know, what would be, like, kind of fun is, like a Valentine's Day turbo where we do, like, all turbos and finales, so you take yourself on a date. Take yourself on a first date that's just, like, mind-blowing. You're like, what was that? That's the feeling I want you to have when we do our endurance turbo. Well, yeah, that'll be fun. Okay, we'll do that soon. I kind of want to do... Anyways, if you're not in the Crack Pack community, I think I'll have it in the description by the time the replay people watch it. But join the Facebook group. I'm going to put a poll in there or a post, and just you just let me know what rounds you want me to do. Or you just let me know what songs you like, and I can probably find the round that it's in. Because, yeah, it's just fun. I like doing the Express, and then we do a whole round. So... join the Facebook group if you haven't already, and then let your girl know what rounds, what songs you like, or what kind of mix you want. That would be very helpful, because, you know, there's only so many Turbo Kick rounds. Round 50! Okay, I like it. I like it. I like it. I really wanted to do 56. I think it's the one that's dun 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 dun. It's the, it's the one with, why can't I think, Macklemore. It's that one. It's that round with Macklemore. Anyways, I just have heard that song a few times, and it makes me want to do that round. All right, you guys. Well, thank you so much, and I hope you have a great rest of your night and day. No Turbo tomorrow. No Turbo Express tomorrow on Tuesday. I will let you know what the schedule is for the rest of the week, okay? Mwah. Bye.